In this video, we'll show you how to reset an iPad to factory settings. A factory reset will erase all the information stored on your iPad, so be sure to back up your data first if you want to save anything. To factory reset from an iPad, go to Settings, tap General, Reset, Erase All Content and Settings. Then follow the prompts on the screen. You can also complete a factory reset from a Mac or a PC. On a PC or Mac running macOS Mojave or earlier, you'll use iTunes to factory reset your iPad. Open iTunes. Connect your iPad to your computer with a cable and enter your password if prompted. Click the iPad icon in the upper left corner. Click Restore iPad. Click Restore again to confirm. To factory reset your iPad from a Mac running macOS Catalina or newer, you'll use Finder. Open Finder. Connect your iPad to your computer with a cable and enter your password if prompted. In the left column under Locations, select your device. Click General in the button bar. Now click Restore Backup. Then click Restore again to confirm. For professional help fixing your tech, visit Asurion.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips.